Clash broke out today at Asansol District Hospital among BJP workers and also police when the BJP workers were trying to come out with a procession with the dead body of the deceased BJP worker Sandeep Ghosh, where the police denied to grant permission for that body procession. Have a look.
It's a Jazz report from Next Time World.